ARCHICAD's publisher functionality is a powerful tool for sharing custom-tailored project documents using various file formats, including DWG, DGN, DWF, PDF, and many more. All the publishing parameters need to be defined and set only once as your project design progresses. The publisher contains two sets by default, views and layouts. The default file format is PDF. The publisher sets page of the navigator has two levels. You can display the list of available sets or the content of a selected set. Use the arrow next to the set name to go a level up. The easiest way to create new publisher sets is the organizer. Once you create a set, you can easily drag and drop any view map or layout content. You can set a generic file format for the whole set or by items and subfolders. Go one level up and select the two layout set from the publisher sets. Click the Publishing Properties button on the Publishing Properties area. For publishing method, choose Save Files from the list. If you choose the Create Single File Publishing option, the different drawings will be bound to one single document. Using the Create a Real Folder Structure option, the files and folders are saved with the exact same hierarchy set in the publisher set. The Create Flat File Structure option saves all files on the same level without hierarchy. For now, let's choose the second option. Set a location to which to save the files by clicking the Browse button. We will use the ARCHICAD Training Series 3 folder this time. Click OK. Double-click the two layouts publisher set to open its content. In the Format area, you can see the file type and additional options depending on the file type chosen. Select the topmost item in the publisher set. It's the default main folder of layout hierarchy that contains all documents for publishing. It's named after the title of the project, in our example, Training Series 3. Click Document Options in the Format panel. Click PDF Options in the upcoming dialog. Check the PDFA archive checkbox in the PDF Options dialog. Click OK for both dialogs. Now, all layouts will be saved as a PDFA document, which is usually a must for authority submittals. Unmark the Merge to One PDF File checkbox to keep the published set in separate PDF files. Leave all other settings as they are, and click the Publish button to publish the set. The publishing process starts and saves the PDFs one after the other. When it's finished, close the publishing dialog. Check the result at the location you specified earlier. Here are all the separate PDF files. Let's open one of these to see the results of the publishing process using the default PDF reader application. Let's duplicate the layout publisher set and create a publisher set in DWG format. Go one level up and select the two layout set. Click the Duplicate Publisher Set button. Select the newly created set and rename it 3DWG. Double-click on the set to see its content. Select the topmost level, Training Series 3. Change the file format to DWG in the Format area. All layouts in the set change their icons automatically to DWG. When it comes to publishing, you can choose whether you want to publish the whole set or just a part of it. Next to the Publish button, you can find a drop-down list with three options: selected items, layouts and current issue, and entire set. This way, you can even batch publish the documentation with a single click. Pick some elements in the set and publish them using the Selected Items option. ARCHICAD updates all affected views and saves the files. Close the publishing dialog once the process is completed. Check the result at the location you specified earlier.